again. It's kinda like I knew. That in the end I come to realize it was always you.
Hi guys! Hello Twitch chat. We have a pretty epic stream today. It's pretty epic, guys. You're not gonna wanna miss this. You guys
have to miss this. So listen, get off the stream.
Leave immediately.
Unfortunately, Jaden left to go hang out with their mom and couldn't download the game in time.
Ain't nothing wrong with hanging out with my mom, guys. You should hang out with your mom.
They just left a little bit too early, so they couldn't download it before they left. But anyway.
Yeah.
Look at this shit.
What is that?
What is that?
Here, let me change my fucking screen input so I can look at the game in higher quality.
Just like, fuck you.
Oh man, I'm about to pee myself of excitement.
Sorry, I'm peeing on my headphones. Excuse me.
I'm about to pee myself from excitement, dude.
Piss myself.
Oh my god. Gay homosexual. Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Techland! Techland!
Okay, yeah, R1 to jump.
Alright, so I hope that the fucking audio
is. Civilization is a vulnerable thing.
Oh, wait, I gotta put it on my
ear.
Oh, shit.
Circumstance.
Oh, shit.
At any time, the smallest flap of a butterfly's wings may set
you guys
catastrophe
hear
in motion.
You hear this?
Theron,
okay.
An entire city wiped from the map.
Dying Light 2.
those left behind there did not stand a chance.
Oh, this is so cool. I wish my game would download faster. The greatest minds
came together and found a vaccine against the Haran virus. Finally,
we'll play Fortnite.
Mankind had prevailed against the disease.
Way longer to download it then.
But
oh god damn it,
people
you're
always
right.
Want more.
It's been in rest mode.
Okay, then just keep it in rest mode. You might be able to join nearly.
Despite a promise to shutter its labs, the GRE continued its research in secrecy
for military purposes. How do I know if it's done downloading while it's in rest mode?
You just check.
It didn't take long for a variant of THV to escape
okay,
into
what
the
I'm
world
gonna do.
Once more.
Probably still at like a million jillion hours.
More rapidly than anyone could have predicted.
Sixty-eight minutes.
That is a little bit over an hour.
The few who survived.
All right, Jay,
you can join us. Small enclaves.
The only means of contact between distant human settlements.
About to, oh, this looks
are
so cool.
Lone individuals, brave, or desperate enough
this time
to travel on their own across
the
dangerous wastelands.
Right,
they are
yeah. Sure.
As pilgrims.
It's gonna pop up in like that area where you can see
somewhere
like
on
the
map,
like
one city is still standing.
So do I just need
a city isolated from the outside world?
Okay.
A city
so I can look in the chat.
Needs.
Does it like pop up in the chat, or does it pop
up
on
the
now? It's the last bastion of humanity.
Like, listen, am I getting on Discord?
Watching my Discord stream, right?
A chance
yes.
For us to learn from history.
In that little like bar that's below the screen, right?
And for once,
yeah.
Like,
so if you see like
make the right choices.
Oh, okay. I see. Yeah.
Because every choice you make here shapes the future. Irreversibly.
Bro, literally spent so much money. I feel bad. I will pay money for it because.
Jaden, I'm using the Twitch funds.
Oh, you are?
Like, I got the money now, but then I'm gonna pay the person back using our Twitch funds.
Oh, okay. I thought you were using your own money.
We didn't get the pre-order bonus, guys.
Aww.
We got it, like, literally, like, fucking 3 hours ago. Dying light! Stay!
Dying light!
I'm not
dying scared. Light!
I still have a shit ton of money. Okay, let me just turn this up a little bit. Wait, the symbol to the left. Okay, very left. Is it, like, very, very left? Okay, that's it. Right there.
Yeah.
Dying light. Yeah, I read it all right there. Guys, can you believe this shit? What is that giant fucking reticle? Oh, that's my phone. What the fuck is this?
It's your cursor.
Options. Okay, options. I know there's a, what is it? Game, music, subtitles, with streamer. There's one for streamer, isn't there?
Yeah, it's settings.
Oh,
yes.
Settings.
Streamer.
Game.
Good game. Swap weapon, use volume support. Oh, there it is. There we go. We're not gonna get whatever.
Yes.
Okay, speech volume.
No copyright.
Okay, actually, let me turn this down a little bit.
Right. I'm just waiting for someone to follow. Someone follow right now! I wanna say something. I wanna be like, thank you for following.
If you're not
just
check
now.
Well, wait, I wanna say someone's name. I'm like looking really intensely. I'm gonna say
thank you for.
Well, I have a mouthful of food.
Normal.
I play on easy.
Oh, hey, look, Jaden.
What's up?
Jaden, you're getting notifications. You have to read
them. Oh! Wait. Who followed?
What? People are cheering.
Oh, it goes up. I thought it started from the bottom, not the top. Okay, thank you, Garfield Fart and Raccoon Bait.
Do you not
for the
see
one.
Apple Queen following?
No. I'm looking below the stream.
And I caught Jordan was gifted one
okay,
sub.
So you missed,
Yeah!
Okay, thank you, Apple Queen 99 for following, and thank you, Jordan, for the one sub. So those I can see. The only ones that I can't see are donations.
Mm.
So if you don't read them by the time I see them.
I can, like, in the bottom left, I can see, like, below the stream, in the bottom left, I can see the...
Are you watching Caden's stream on Discord?
I'm watching his stream on Discord. I'm looking, like, below the stream.
Yeah, like, it's right below the image.
Oh! Okay.
Oh, did you not notice that?
Wade. I think I might be a little bit dumb.
Which,
you know, this game used to be more fun.
And you used to be younger.
And dumber.
It's showtime, baby. Let's go, baby.
What matters is, you're still just as fast. Because a slow pilgrim
yeah,
is
a dead
pilgrim.
Pilgrim. Yeah, I know, I know.
Yes.
Get up here.
This is it? This is it? Are you?
But it also shows it on stream and in chat.
Okay.
I was looking at the mini feed.
This is the first time that I'm playing on controller. Really long. Oh, I can't jump? Really? That's how
R1, R1.
Oh, it's R1? What?
Yes, it's weird.
Oh, okay.
Why did it do that?
It's dying life.
It's dying life.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Excuse me.
Shit, man. You're still strong.
For some reason, I can't hear your stream, like, on your Discord, but I can...
Oh, it doesn't play the audio on the Discord.
Heartbroken.
Oh shit, I'm about to fall. Help me up.
Help me up, babe.
Hi, Spike.
It's good to see you.
That
Spike.
Is one how handsome man.
Damn.
God
fuck
damn.
You. But don't need that much on me now.
I'll make out with you.
I'll show you
consumables. Oh, what? Okay.
Mm. Where are we going?
Actually,
you're under my
sensitivity a little bit.
What? He doesn't need to know that.
Know what?
Caden is just extremely buff. Yes, he is.
Yeah, yeah.
You just noticed?
You just noticed?
You notice how sexy and hot he is?
You must be new.
14.
You must be new raccoon. You must.
Oh, fuck. That's way too much. Oh, my God.
Buff and handsome? I have the whole
thing. You think that's too much?
Incredible.
What's incredible?
That's good enough, whatever.
Most pilgrims don't last 2-3 years on the road.
Listen, I need to get
you've been kicking around for what?
First, man.
4 years now?
Give me.
And you're still alive.
I know
so
you're not
you.
New, Raccoon. I was just
I know,
joking. With
but
you.
I'm fucking awesome.
Yeah. Yeah, right.
Seriously. I wish I had as much energy as you.
We press R2.
Got a new lead
Dying
on Jane.
Dying Light fans are buff and
handsome.
Guys, you were both buff and handsome.
It won't do anything.
Drew Baines or Gary?
Okay. Baines. What a shit.
By the way,
some
guys.
Five rickety huts left
you're
and a
both really
shackle
handsome
fence.
To me.
Ooh, come here, come here.
I can't believe you, Jaden. I'm sorry.
Look at that. A beehive for the honey.
Fucking awesome.
Can that
so
opportunity
cool.
like this go to waste?
Oh yeah, dude, I have the,
no way.
The PlayStation 5, right?
Ooh, look
so
around.
My controller
lucky. That's
has a, like haptic feedback and shit when I click.
Mine doesn't.
When I so you like you like you know how like oh fuck.
I felt like, it before. It's cool.
When you shoot a gun in game, it actually like hits your
it vibrates?
Finger back. No, it doesn't vibrate.
What?
It literally kicks your finger back.
Yeah.
Whoa, dude!
And like, the trigger's kind of like, you have to like actually like
push
it down.
Yeah, you actually have to
down.
Like push down with like some effort.
Force.
Oh, that is actually really cool.
What this? Is this Chamorro?
I would like to try that. That seems really fun.
Oh, there. Now it's telling me how to use my survivor sense. I clicked the button before, but it just didn't let me use it.
Press R3.
Yeah, I know.
Since the last time we saw each other, huh?
Spike is so hot. Spike is so sexy. With a pre-order bonus, I got like 2 weapons and an outfit. I see.
Yeah, this will do.
I see. Well, too bad we didn't get that.
Too bad.
Do you remember that old herbalist we helped escort to her village?
Oh,
I'm
yeah,
just gonna keep my eyes on the Twitch chat.
Remember, chamomile and honey are gifts that.
Oh, honestly, yeah,
combine
we don't need the pre-order bonus.
Just might go on
the pre-order bonus can suck
I'm
my nuts.
Better than you will ever be at this game, dude. I know like, this shit for like literally 2 years of my life.
Jaden, you are so cool. Thank you, Raccoon. You're so awesome.
Oh, shit. Do I get the craft shit? Oh, my God. Here's a new menu. Jesus Christ. Can I still craft Excalibur? Are they going to have Easter eggs like that?
Jaden Swaggler.
This is my...
Thank you.
I look like I'm in...
Wait a minute. I can join you.
Wait, really?
Thank you.
Wait, can I?
I think you
come
need
on.
To wait for me
we
to
almost
find
there.
Your app.
Ew, I'm getting a Snapchat notification. Get out of here!
So I'm assuming you could probably start playing with people really early on in the game.
Caden, you may be cool, but you are no Kyle Crane.
I am not Crane, you are right.
Caden swag on the haters. Jaden swag on the haters. Yes. Spinning everywhere.
Here, Jaden, while you wait, buy the first game.
Fuck! Sure.
No, don't. You're not gonna be able to play it.
I know that. I just would like to download it so I can have
somebody had a nice crib.
The first game experience as well. But it would probably slow down my download time for Dying Light.
Damn it. Lock.
No, just wait.
I'll try to get through here.
Because the game also takes like 20 hours.
Take anything
hours to
we
beat,
could use.
If you want to play
yeah.
it like,
sure.
through and through. Dying Light Bulb 2, change the lamp.
It changed the lamp. Jaden, do you want
another
wing?
You want another wing?
The following is so much fun.
Can I go? Oh, I already crouched.
Give me the rice.
Give me the rice.
I'm gonna have to beat the shit out of a zombie, dude.
Give me the soda.
I love zombie games. I love The Last of Us.
This is a zombie game, but better.
I love zombie games.
Oh, here's a zombie. Please tell me there's gonna be a zombie.
Okay, no, but I'm like being for real. I love games like The Last of Us and Dead by Daylight and shit like that. It's like my favorite kind of game genre.
You literally have never played Dying Light. Come on.
Yeah.
I never.
Rats.
Wait, did I say Dying Light? I meant. Oh, I've seen people play.
Why?
I'm starting to worry about.
Starting to worry about.
And you know what I'm saying.
And you know what I'm saying.
You're starting to worry about.
What?
It's time to go.
Oh yeah.
The following was so much fun. Oh, I don't want that. No, I don't want that. Best chicken.
No,
Dying Light
I don't
is
want
the
that.
Best zombie game
fuck
ever.
Fuck shit up,
right
Caden.
Next to
Dying Light is the best.
Right next to Left 4 Dead. Yeah.
Yeah. Whoa, I'm
saving up for that 15k.
Oh, what's this? Oh, I have to investigate.
Best chicken in the earth.
Kentucky Fried Chicken. Best chicken on the earth.
I wonder how it tasted back then.
You're looking
good.
Guys, I'm playing as Sonic.
Guys, I'm Sonic.
Who do you voodoo?
Hey guys, would you rather?
Oh, wait, punch the piano. Punch the piano.
Give me the salad.
Jaden, it's the same voice actor.
I know, I heard
just
talk about
piano.
It.
Where's the piano?
Wait. Over the little front.
Oh, there it is.
Well, the mirrored from Apex Legends. What's your favorite kind of salad?
Mirage,
whatever. What is your favorite kind of salad? I don't usually eat salad, but I do like to eat salad. The Caesar kind, the lettuce.
Hide area? Oh, that's a hide area. What's this?
I said I don't usually eat salad, not that I don't. Caesar salad
guys,
is so good.
Graphic air, graphic scene coming soon.
Coming soon. Do not watch if sensitive. Trigger
by
warning.
The way, Dying Light could get a little bloody, honestly.
Really?
Yeah, it'd be a bit scary.
Could be a good a bit scary.
I didn't know coming. Shut up! I mean he keeps saying it is fun.
Keep talking, please.
Trigger warning, gore. Anyways, check out
the
speed. Check out the speed.
Guys, look at this dead body.
Guys, check this dead body. Oh, OMFG, peeing my pants.
Sorry,
I'm crying emoji.
I wonder how gruesome the deaths are gonna be. Like when
I'm excited.
When you celebrate the end of the world.
Is it gonna be like Left 4 Dead?
They died on their own terms.
Like misty blood.
Atomic Breath.
There are scenes where you look like
The Last of Us.
Jordan says there are scenes where, I mean, scenes where you look, smash a zombie's head off.
Yeah, I know you can smash the zombie's head off. Duh.
Dave, I want you. Who? Excuse me, Dave.
I want you.
I want you. Look at those guys in the picture, they're so happy.
Oh, there they are.
Yeah, they had each other.
Look at those guys in the picture, they're so happy.
Oh,
surprising, there's no zombies here, though.
Surprising. surprised there's no zombies.
Oh, yeah, it's Tomar in the picture.
She was classy.
Tomar.
Hey, Tomar, it's you.
Tomar, what are you doing, you silly goose? That's what happens to virgins.
Oh my god.
Guys.
What's this picture? It's Tomar.
You guys can't say that about virgins. Guys, we're virgins.
Yeah, they were smart. They are virgins.
I'm sorry I ran from you. They say they That can't be true.
King Tomar, it's you.
Fuck. Updated.
Underneath all that pain and disease, I'm coming to join you.
I'm just reading. No more chat. Running. Having a dip. God. Fuck Mary. Fuck virgin. Why?
Jaden, check this out. You gotta be quiet when people are talking.
Just tell me when they're done talking so I can read chat.
You can see it on the screen, like when the subtitles stop
popping
up.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm like really zoomed in on the chat so I can read it.
Oh, I gotta get up there. Parkour time.
Just say talking and then done talking.
What?
Either fuck or die. What? Either fuck or die a virgin.
Oh, you can't pull that.
Important lore, Jaden. No.
No.
Yes.
Dude, this game can take up to 500 hours, 100%, dude.
Are you for real?
Shit ton of, yes, I'm for real. It has like a shit ton of content.
I can't wait to play it.
For you.
It's so true, Garth. Yeah. That's my wife. I forgot, Garth. You're late.
I've just found it.
Bat.
By the owner's dead
what
body.
Do you mean, Garth, late?
May it be more.
No,
you.
I said lady.
Oh, lady.
Here.
And they say old facts too. I can't wait. It's so fun with friends. I'm so excited.
It's gone flat.
Look at you and your sophisticated palate. Drink.
Here's some candy for the journey, child.
All of this that's going on in this stream right now is possible because of you guys.
Yeah, at least until
because of you
falls.
Guys.
True.
Thank you guys for the donation.
Thank
I wish
you.
Greg could have seen
thank
this.
You.
Doesn't matter.
Number 15. All these donations. Thank you guys for all the donations.
Contract down that guy.
I would have never been here without all of your donations.
What oh, shit. Oh, I get to pick. I should have been listening to what they were saying, Jaden. Okay, so I tracked down that guy for you. What guy?
It's okay, Jaden.
I'm going to say what did you say?
And what?
Babe.
And you're only telling me now?
I'm a lady with an identity
beer,
crisis.
You guessed right away we're celebrating.
That's okay.
Oh, dude, the badge.
The
guy's cool.
In Villador.
Yeah.
Supposedly he knows something about what.
I was a lady with an identity crisis, then I became a man. Now
you
I'm just a fluid.
Close, huh?
I got a favor to ask
urges.
You.
I'm a man with urges.
You deliver this to Gary.
You guys
it's on your way.
Do the nuke ending and dying
like
my one.
There, but
spoilers! Spoilers!
Where do people like pilgrims?
They're afraid of us. Everyone does their best to survive.
What is gender? What is ginger?
Maybe.
A gender? Never heard of her.
They're knocking on our doors.
There's talking. There's been talking.
Alright. But you owe me.
I did.
Not just one.
Why don't you pay attention to the stream, bro?
So what about that
listen,
guy?
Listen, I'm in chat, cause
well, you also
you can't say
that to the fucking activity feed,
he
dude.
He didn't tell me his name. Sounds like he's got something to hide.
Oh yeah, you're right.
See that antenna
you
on the hill?
On your iPad for a
that'll
stream.
Help you contact the informant. He'll be listening for you at dawn on a frequency of 140.200 megahertz. Totally me dear.
Hold on, I got a great idea. There we go.
What'd you do?
I just flipped my phone. That's all.
Oh.
I'll just go straight to the city.
It's not that simple. Villador was supposed to be one of the zones. Cities that were walled off to keep out the plague.
Everyone's saying he's hot.
The plan fucked up. But this city and its walls survived. But this guy knows a way in. Get in touch with him and he'll tell you everything.
Your boner.
No.
What does he want in return?
Didn't say.
What does he want to return?
But he didn't sound like the kind of guy who does things for free.
I don't think that kind of guy exists.
What? What about me?
You're an old fart who likes racing me and makes me ask around about his crazy girlfriend.
Hey. She's not crazy. Jane's just maybe, well, a little hot-headed. And she's always getting herself into trouble.
There you go.
but if you could get a load of her.
He said fart.
Whoa, all right.
Among the snow.
Still too early in the evening for that sort of talk.
Eyes.
No.
I was going to
this
say
is Dying Light 2. I mean, this beautiful. Is Call of Duty Black Ops. Steely.
Huge.
Never heard anyone get so worked up
this
about
gray eyes. This is actually Red Dead Redemption.
Because you don't know shit about the world.
Oh my god. Women.
It's yeah, Fortnite. Right.
I'm telling you, I'll finally find Jane. We'll set up a house. We're gonna live there. No one's gonna drive us out.
I have a
and I'll stop
pop.
Wondering like a moron.
I'll drink to that.
Sorry.
This is like the one game where you literally can't talk or else you're gonna miss everything.
God fucking damn.
Like this game, literally every decision you make changes the world. That's like the biggest
are you
part
for-
of this.
That
yes.
Oh my god.
There are so
okay,
many
fine.
Random
okay.
things on this.
No. Not at all.
Okay, I didn't
then
know
why
that.
Are you looking for him?
So I'm gonna stay
will
quiet
you tell
now.
Me sometime?
Yeah. Yeah, one day.
You just stay quiet
well,
when I ask you to when they're talking.
My time's up.
So when will I see you again?
Is that
huh?
big of a
in
deal?
2 years?
Because I thought, like...
I just asked
take
you to not
now.
Talk.
I hope you find that wall
I'm sorry.
Scout, or whoever you're looking for.
I'm and loving this game.
140.200 megahertz. At dawn, the guy's waiting
see,
for
look,
you.
Look at how specific that is. 140.2 hertz at dawn. You need to remember that.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay, now I can... Now I can
talk.
Hi, chat! Guess what flavor my, what is this called?
Booty flakes.
Super blow pop is called, what flavor it is. Jaden, I appreciate you. I appreciate you guys so much. Jaden, I love you guys. Jolly Rancher flavor? No.
Jolly Rancher flavor.
It's my favorite, if you know what my favorite Arizona flavor is, you'll know what my favorite Super Blow Pop flavor is.
Is it kiwi strawberry?
There's no kiwi strawberry blow pop. It's only one of them.
Mango.
No, you were on the right track. It's just one of them. It's not
kiwi strawberry.
It's strawberry, yeah.
Hey, well, there's a kiwi honestly? Strawberry Arizona. So how was I supposed to know?
Just saying, I was trying to help you out.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Sorry. Ball's flavor? I mean, it is in the shape of a ball. Speaking of balls, I played, in PE today, we played dodgeball. Just saying. I'm really good at dodgeball.
Okay, there we go. I added you to my favorites, Jesse.
I did that, before you.
oh, shit.
Question, how good are you guys at dodgeball? Because I will beat the shit out of you guys.
Definitely won't.
Aren't you scared of balls?
I'll like threaten to throw a ball at you and you'll just crinkle.
Okay, listen. Like, the dodgeballs we were using are like these weird, like, fluffy kind. Like not like fuzzy, but it's like squishy and soft.
Oh, do you think it would, it's
like foam, I guess, yeah. But it's like,
foam.
Yeah. But we were using those balls,
yeah,
and I'm not scared of them.
Use those balls at my school.
Yeah, I'm not scared of those balls because
dude,
they don't
hurt.
I can
whip one of those.
Okay, the reason
I actually sprained someone's shoulder by whipping it so hard.
Jesus Christ!
Oh, zombie.
The reason I'm so good at dodgeball is
zombie.
Because
biters.
Fuck you.
I'm so tiny and I can move really fast. And Caden, you're a very big person, so I think I'd be able to throw.
You do not know how quickly I can throw a fucking.
Okay, but how quickly can you dodge?
I am fucking nimble. I can do the splits.
Wait, for real?
Yes.
Nice.
I can't do that.
I'll use that for later.
I'll keep that in mind.
Alright, no one did.
I see George says, kill it now, kill them all. Jesus Christ, George, are you okay?
Here, wait,
Jordan,
oh my god,
I
there's so many zombies.
Turn off the infected health bar.
Wait, zombies.
Am I able to invite you yet?
I don't know, have to do like a couple missions.
Okay.
Jordan, this is your counseling.
Gotta do some missions, Jesus.
I love Dying Light, me too.
Jade, you haven't even played Dying Light.
It looks cool.
Oh, shit. Oh, there's that slug.
We can tell, yeah. Splooge. I used to call, what's it called? Splatoon, Splooge Toon. I thought it was the funniest thing ever.
You are such a comedian, dude.
I know. I'm playing Dying Light because Dying Light is awesome. Good for you, Jordan. Keep playing it because we're also playing Dying Light. I mean, they're playing. I play the Splatoon. Guys, I want to play.
Luckily, we saved the money on one copy of the game because, you know, Jake has my account as the primary, so that can get us.
Yeah. Very good at typing.
Oh,
Minecraft
shit.
Looks different here.
Oh shit, you died. I'm just gonna actually run through this.
This
yeah,
is
yeah,
update
you have
1.9
to.
For Minecraft. 1.19 for Minecraft.
I mean, you probably could kill all of them, but...
Garf, I told my mom about how you called her mama Rack. Umafil, yes, that's her nickname. Gasp emoji, she found it funny. I'm glad. What's happening?
Just jump up there. Oh, I go over here. Oh, and then I jump over to that one.
I'm farther than you.
Yeah, because you started the game earlier, because I don't want to start without starting the stream, man.
Oh, wait, you can kick zombies.
Yeah, you can drop kick zombies and shit like that. You can just kick them more.
No, wait, hold on.
Yeah, I know. You can block and then kick.
So, oh, I died. No, I didn't.
This is gonna be epic as fuck.
We got 10 viewers. Hi, 10 viewers. Say something funny that happened today. And if there's nothing funny that happened today, tell me about just a funny thing that happened. Webby Gaming Pizzeria.
Yeah, zipline.
Hi, Raccoon.
Oh shit, are we gonna get like a grapple gun and shit like that?
Grappling.
I knew you could in the first
one. In the first one there was a grappling gun.
Guys, that was my neighbor impression. It's not actually good. I like Gravity Falls. Do you guys like Gravity Falls?
I hate Gravity Falls.
Fuck!
Oh, hey.
Wrecked died in Fortnite.
You're not that far ahead if you just realized you could kick there.
Raccoon and Garfield are playing Fortnite.
Yeah. I didn't say I was really far ahead. Your wings.
Oh,
I can't wait for Bruno Mars to be real. Funny thing that happened today was that I ate Cinnamon Toast Crunch. Very LMAO. It's so funny. I love Cinnamon Toast Crunch.
Dude, they have skill trees. Yeah. High jump. Oh, I'm gonna need that.
Yeah.
There we go. Now I can jump higher, so I'm assuming now I could reach that.
Almost there.
Get me into Fortnite, Garfield. Yeah, they're playing Fortnite.
We're losing you.
He's awesome. No, no, no!
They're not watching our stream.
It's already dark.
Watch our stream.
It's time to hide
funny.
Somewhere for the night.
It's because a lot of people watch us because of Fortnite.
Yeah. Oh, can I climb the pipe? Yeah, I can.
Can I game with you guys? I want to game with you guys on Fortnite.
You're gonna join the game?
I mean, my game is downloading. I can't really play Dying Light.
It's gonna be a lot longer to play.
The broadcast station should be here somewhere.
It's like an hour or two. It's gonna take like four.
Here, let me check on it again.
So last time you said it was like 90 minutes, but then it turns to 3 hours. Search for a safe place to see. Investigate the area.
Someone moved them.
Return on
not
my
long ago.
TV.
It's been moved.
Hopefully it's at more like 40 minutes
okay.
Now.
Let's give it a try.
Is that 40 minutes, you said?
No, I'd say hopefully it's at 40 minutes. But it's probably not going to be the case, but I'm going to check.
This is it.
I should have hooked it up to my internet before I started downloading it.
What?
Because, like, I can manually hook it up to, like, my internet, like, with a cord. Yeah.
Oh.
It's at 38 minutes. But if I unplug my thing, it'll stop downloading, right?
If you what?
If I unplug my PS4, it'll stop downloading. So I'm not gonna do that.
Wait, do you have to like move it over if you want?
I'd have to move it to my living room. Cause that's where my Wi-Fi box or whatever it's called is.
I think I did that like once.
Mm-hmm.
Like I moved my PlayStation so I could download a game. And I know exactly what game it was.
What game?
I guess it
was. Oh, Dying Light.
No.
Fortnite.
Disney Infinity 3.0. I had all that.
Oh shit, new zombie?
Yeah, new zombie.
Is it like an actual new zombie or is it just like the brutes, whatever the fuck they're called?
New zombie.
What the fuck
what
are you?
What the hell is that?
Oh no, is this like the really fast one? Or is it just like actually new?
He's glowing.
He's a new.
Glowing. Oh, whoa,
what?
That is a cool looking zombie.
That's you, okay, combat bases. Some enemies use power attacks or deal massive damage and knock you down. When an enemy starts blinking, dodge. Okay, perform a dodge, click R1 while moving back or to a. Okay.
Oh my god, that is like very scary. Oh my god! It's the stink bug! Life.
Totally.
Oh, they're really easy.
God, dude, I'm fucking cramped.
Oh my gosh! Minecraft what the hell is that? I just got jumped. Burger King fries are amazing because they make me have a heart attack. You know what makes me have a heart attack?
Oh, I just counterattacked them on accident. Jesus. What do you do? Oh, an infected trophy? Wow.
I'm pretty sure it's one of the night zombies that, like, those volatiles.
Yeah, what about them?
I was just reading what Ice of Gordon said.
Are they still in this game?
That was close.
Fucking whatever they're called?
No idea.
Are the volatiles in the game?
Yeah, Jordan, are they still in here? This game is scary, so scary.
Volatiles were like really hard to kill.
Yeah.
I'm shivering in my boots from this game. Really scary. Jordan says, I think so. Raccoon says, quivery. Jordan says, I haven't gotten far enough. So scary, I shake.
Okay, I
don't shake slime on
here. Is this where you can start inviting people now that you have like a base-ish?
Guys, if you're scared of Dying Light, it's okay. I need to hold your hand. Shut the fuck up, Kane! If you're scared, I'll hold your hand. It's okay.
Safe zone. Wait, Jordan, when do you start being able to play multiplayer? Ooh, my stash.
Yeah, Jordan, when can we play multiplayer?
Extras. I do not have any outfits. Great. Paraglider. Oh, they do have a grappling hook.
Mama raccoon. Wait, did I already ask this question? How was your guys' day? Did I already ask that question to you and Caden?
Yeah,
you did that a while ago.
Oh, yeah, you're
Mia.
Right, I did.
Mia.
Like now?
No,
we're
not waking up.
We need supplies. Everything's ready. It's so quiet. Where is everyone?
Maybe they're all dead.
You're stupid.
Let's go. Now.
This poor little girl. This seems scary.
Shh. It'll be all right.
Please tell me like kills him or some shit. Just get out of the doctor.
I want to see kids get beat. That's kid, guys.
I don't want to see the kid get
it's
beat.
It's Dr. Nova.
I want to see the kid. I want to see the kid beat them. They all have cancer.
Oh.
Oh my god. Yeah.
Something scary here. He has a man bun.
Wait here.
He looks like a Tom Holland, but older for like a split second.
Bird?
Nothing good will come of this.
Have you brought 12346?
We were supposed to take the patients back to the city.
Don't worry. They'll let us go soon.
I'm scared.
I'm here with you. You're safe with me.
Girl.
I know.
Oh. And I really feel bad for the children.
I'm the bad man. Who's your face?
Oh,
ew!
You're not the right one.
I want to punch this guy.
Easy.
He does remind me of Dr. Nova.
Even
he's
if
a bad
he's
man.
Us, this is how we'll always find
oh,
each other.
Oh no!
Bad person in lab suit.
Lab suit.
Lady.
You get off of me!
Bye.
Bye. I'm going to.
His name is Aiden.
Yes. Did you not notice that? Like the beginning.
I did not notice that until now because I hadn't been like paying attention to the words.
We won't make it. The military will be here any moment.
Wait.
I can barely see like the words anyways because the
close
like the little
eyes.
Donation thing on the left is like covering.
Aiden.
Oh wait, I should move that actually. Hold on. Let me. I'm not gonna be able to see. I swear to God, it forces me to play like right as I'm switching this shit.
Fire! Fire in the lab!
Oh shit! Don't tell me I have to play that. Bro! Oh no, I'm not playing. This to the top left corner because I think my health.
That's the right.
This way! I'm at top right
there
corner.
There you go.
Is my health.
You might want to do it quickly. Okay, there you go. Alright, get back to your game.
Yeah, come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
Hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
Okay, I'm awake. I'm good.
I'm awake.
I did it. Oh,
Bronies to show up in this part.
No,
wait, Neeb. Neeb, hold on. Neeb
bro,
needs
wait,
to show
up
right now. No, Jordan said
no.
Bro,
wait, Neeb. I'm gonna give you a secret. Neeb will actually talk in this part. Okay.
Wait, really?
Wait, 140.
See, look, I told you. I know.
No. Yeah.
See, I told you. I need to hear what they say, or else I won't be able to do it right.
This is
really important to listen to.
I'm on frequency 140.200 megahertz.
That's
me. No, just wait. You're just needing 321.
Aiden? Yes. I was supposed to get in touch with
that's
you.
That's me? I can't hear it.
Why are you looking for Waltz, Pilgrim?
You just find someone else.
Let me open up
her
the stream on like Twitch so I can actually hear it.
15 years ago, we were in a hospital together. And
I know who you're looking for, Aiden. You want to know why Waltz was doing those experiments on all of you. Why you are stronger, more durable than others.
I just want to find Mia. I've been looking for her since I left the survivors camp. Can you help me or not?
Maybe I can. Let's meet, Pilgrim.
Where and when?
Entrance to the metro tunnel.
Is informant Neeb?
You can get inside the tunnels through an open GRE hatch.
Is that just like what you think he sounds like or something?
No, I'm joking.
I take it you're not doing this for free.
I have to leave the city, but I won't make it on my own outside. Take me to New Paris, and we're even. Along the way, I'll tell you everything I know. Over and out.
Over and out.
Ooh, wait.
Over and out.
I have to at least know if she's alive.
She's alive.
Guys, where's Badass?
I'm going to the rendezvous. I'll see you later, Aiden.
Yeah, she's
playing. They beat the shit out of the zombies with their bare hand.
I want to see badass Neeb in Dying Light. What? Guys, someone mod him in there.
Dude, he got some fucking hops now. What the hell, dude?
Damn.
It's like you bought a perk fork. I don't know.
But the thing is, like, you jump like double your height, dude. Jesus Christ. Get some air.
He's at that point, he's just flying. Dude, he's on the moon.
Straight hops, man. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Don't die. Oof. You just died. You idiot.
I ran out of stamina.
Jesus, Caden.
I didn't know it automatically grabbed on. Last time I had to press the button again. I don't know what happened that time.
Bold tell showing and start talking about badass.
Hey, the ball tires are gonna be badass.
Ooh, you badass.
Really?
Hey, badass, welcome to Dying Light 2.
Zombie died.
Zombie died.
Zombie
died.
Oh, it's Aiden. Can you hear me now?
Badass, watch out!
Yeah.
Alright, 23 minutes left.
So, you've almost reached the top.
You don't have to play through this part.
There's an entrance. The only one that Jeremy left out the city. I'm coming from the other side. Hurry up.
What's wrong?
You can like make them fly, it's so fine.
Oh yeah, dude. You remember the fucking hazmat suit guys?
Yeah.
You fucking hit their canister and they go fucking spin.
And they fly, they spin around, it's funny.
Great, dude.
I think I saw some of it on like a stream and it was really funny.
There's a lot of zombies.
Do I go over here? Oh yeah.
I'm gonna kill all of them.
Alright, go over here. Meet him in the tunnels. Oh yeah, the baby zombies that fucking shriek like a motherfucker and then you have to kill them.
Yep.
Oh my, baby zombies?
Their neck.
Yeah.
Can you hear me?
Oh, that just like immediately gave me flashbacks to that one map in Call of Duty Black Ops, whatever it was. The one with transit, and when you go in like the thing and you smoke, the little like.
I hated that.
Like
scratch.
Like
the
little things.
Finally
yes.
Hit double digit numbers
like little
and subs,
babies,
subs,
little goblins.
Guys. Oh my gosh, holy. Yeah, it's totally 10. Not like 100 or anything.
Hey, is anybody there?
Dude, I'm like killing every zombie here and you're like progressing, dude.
Oh shit. Okay. This doesn't look good.
Oh wait, are you guys playing together?
Have fun.
We're not playing together.
No, we're playing at the same
time.
I'm
trying to get through as fast as I can so I can get to the multiplayer.
Oh my god.
There is so much
red,
oh my
god.
Dude. Holy shit, that's like the
I can't even like make out what's
I can't,
like
I'm
at all.
Actually,
in.
I'm gonna turn the brightness up. I can't
see
shit either. Hold on, where's brightness?
You can't turn it up anymore, dipshit.
Yeah, I can.
I know, I was joking. Are y'all ending it at the same time or adding another hour? Are we gonna add another
hour?
Hour
because we
started
an hour late. Oh, there's gamma. Turn gamma up.
That's because it's supposed to be a dark, is what Jordan is saying.
Well, I'm just turn it up a little bit so I can see somewhat. It's like I can barely make out the dead bodies on the ground, okay? Oh shit, it's like the That's a ball
Idiots.
That's why they give you a UV flash.
Oh, that's so cool.
I fucking love chasing those fuckers down.
Are you alright?
Fucker bit me.
Also, like, those, like, volatile guys.
Lots of those fuckers in the sewers. We must get to the light quickly.
Where's Mia?
Later. We have to move.
Oh no, he's turning. No
pass. Stay strong.
I just keep thinking of that goddamn Carnage Instagram post with what is that girl's name from Asuka? It's just terrible. It's terrible.
It's funny.
I saw it during class and I was trying to like piss myself laughing.
You're telling me there's
gonna
be like a part where I turn into a zombie, dude? That'd be rad.
That'd be kind of funny.
It's like,
are you able to turn back though?
Dude, I don't know.
Have the key. I swear.
Like, the game's called Staying Human.
Oh.
So maybe.
Maybe you're just fighting the urge to become a zombie.
Hey, what was that in the last game? There was something like that, I think, right?
No.
Jaden, you don't know shit.
Really? I don't have
Jordan, was there something like that in the other game?
I haven't played the last game in, like, a really long time. See, I literally can't see shit, Jordan. This is the premier gameplay you're talking about? Wow.
I'll be right back.
Alright. The versus mode. Humans versus zombies is what Jordan's saying.
Oh shit. Oh yeah,
the game has so much detail, it's so weird.
I remember that mode.
What kind of juice? Orange juice.
There was a game in the old one where they made like a whole new zombie that the players could play as.
Jordan says use the flashlight, dumbass.
There's a flashlight? Oh, okay.
Strawberry kiwi lemonade.
I just fucked myself in my head.
My god, I love strawberry kiwi Arizona
juice!
Oh, but why can't I fuck it, bro? Am I supposed to do something special there?
You gotta grab onto the thing above. There you go.
That's what I was doing that entire time, Jaden.
Wait, oh, I wasn't checking because I was looking at the screen or the chat.
I think it's because I was hitting the corner of it.
I kept looking back from like the chat and the video, whatever.
Keep an eye on him.
No, don't bring Walt. Not him.
Informant, it's me. And there's I don't know. Dr. Nova.
Oh, what's this?
It is me, Dr. Nova.
Everything just got really high quality. I wonder what. Actually, wait, can I turn the graphics up?
Your stream just like immediately crashes.
Video. Graphics? Oh, it is on perform. No, wait.
Vent look like Among Us. Shut up!
Quality?
Shut up!
Quality.
I mean, Among Us. My guys is me, Neeb. Guys, here's my Neeb and
it just became so choppy. I'm turning that back on performance.
Alright, I got 16 minutes left.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Where did you hide our key, boy?
I don't know what you're talking about. Let him go.
I like his mask.
You're gonna make us. Let him go, punk.
The most basic mask, dude. What?
I don't know. I just like his mask.
Bring it! It's like a default mask. They just like painted two lines on it and then put a 10 on it.
I know. I just like it.
I like
okay.
it.
I guess I just like his outfit.
You have like a mask kink, dude.
Shut up! Anyways. Why is he hot? Yeah, raccoon, you're with me.
Oh, I'll show you I ain't playing.
I don't even know what he looks like with that damn mask, dude.
I don't care! I don't care!
Dude. You could be like flaunting over fucking like Michael Myers type ugly, bro. What the fuck?
Nah.
Are you sure? You got some black veins coming off of him. Look at him. Look at that fucker.
Wait, I can't.
That guy? Hmm? This fucker?
Was that an old man?
Yes.
Damn, we are one in the same man. Jesus.
Keep the mask on, please.
Oh my god, dude. They're so ugly.
I'm a monster.
Raccoon, we're terrible people.
Look at this. Like, damn, I fucking cleaved a part off his skull.
Jesus.
Okay, that's actually pretty cool, honestly.
That's a lot of detail. Skull. That's a lot of detail.
Yeah, it was like the same thing in Dying Light, except a lot less gruesome a little.
Don't forget to loot what
like,
Jordan
instead
says.
Instead of like caving their skull in, you just got rid of their head.
Mm.
Look at this fucker.
No time.
Jesus.
Look at that.
So much detail. Man. Like, that's literally what it looks like, and it's scary.
Oh, he broke his leg. Wow.
Oh!
I think that's probably just the ragdoll fucking up, but that would be cool if that was actually.
Who was that? There's no time.
Dude, me and Jaden are bonding. Pocket. So true.
I left you.
You like guys with masks, but then when they take off their masks, it's like.
GRE access key. The peacekeepers.
You like people they found. Don't know what they look like, dude.
We cannot.
Yeah,
lose
as long as they don't see your face.
You didn't tell me what happened to my sister.
Dude,
where's Mia?
Jaden.
You will go
I'm
to fish.
Joking.
You're not joking.
Ask for a girl named
joking.
The Wand.
You are not.
Get back things to her. Out of the machine.
With
they lure zombies away, is what Jordan's saying.
You'll learn. You will learn everything. Understand. Protect it. If Waltz gets his hands on it,
you cannot
the
get
whole
mad
city.
When you do the same shit, Jaden.
Everyone will die.
So I was just reading
Waltz.
It again because you told me someone
is
said
Waltz
it.
Is Waltz here? He is. They're coming.
So what
you hear that?
You talk about? You
renegades, run. We'll go together.
Oh, is that
take this.
People are.
Hey, let's go.
Garfield,
thank you, Garfield,
for the job.
Oh, I'm a shitty.
And you'll see the ATM like machines. You want to see my renegade Garf?
Oh, the ticket machines? Oh, okay. I think I know what you're talking about. Okay. Parkour combat.
God.
Oh, here we go.
Dang.
Use vault. Okay. When you run at a staggered enemy and hold R1 to vault over, press R2 while vaulting to vault kick another enemy in front of you. Ooh, yeah.
Drink your blood.
More for me,
Oh, it's drop kicking!
Damn. 12 minutes left.
Oh, I fucking know.
Epic win. This game is so interesting. Get it, Kaden. Parkour! Oh, yeah.
Hey, yo!
Hit me. Come on, hit me, bitch. Oh, I didn't perfect one. Hit me, bitch. Hit me, bitch. Come on, hit me, bitch. Hit me, bitch. Hit me, bitch.
What?
Oh, I didn't. I have to, like, click it, like, right after one of it. Okay. Got it.
Why is he so ugly?
I'm just...
That's good, this is awesome.
Oh, awesome. Just hit his shoulder.
Oh my god. I like how your hands just like hover over it. Ooh, he's like doing a magic trick. Exactly like that.
Hit me, bitch, hit me, bitch. Do it.
How many of these guys do you have to fight? Damn. Okay. Dude, they're just like going flying. This is like giving, it's giving like peak, peak, glitch, peak. Giving that energy. Damn! Dude, that is sick.
Run!
Alright, Luke. This guy's doing a magic trick.
Oh, I went the wrong way. Okay, here, come here.
You must.
Let's get the fuck out!
Right there. Do you have my key?
I do not have my key.
It's Walt. We have to run.
But I'm looking for him.
You idiot. He'll kill you if he finds you.
Why is he walking like that?
He's injured!
Dude. Fuck.
He's crab walking.
Get to the vent!
You're getting hurt.
I feel bad for him.
You first.
Imagine you get like really hurt, right? And you're trying to like walk away and you're limping like that, and then all of a sudden someone like just laughing at you.
Walt, can't look get funny. The GRE key, remember? What? Let me out! Fish hot.
Bro, did you know you can like wall run?
Yeah, I do. I played the original Jaden.
No, I was reading off of one of the things from Jordan.
Oh.
Hey, fellas.
This metal tastes so good. Dude, Caden and the informant are gonna kiss unless he like dies.
Unless he like dies like right now.
Like right now.
Look at him.
You just see his like
dismembered corpse.
Why did you betray me? This key is
they,
not
like,
yours.
Rip his head off.
You can't.
Yeah, where is it? Right in front of you. Looks over, right? That could actually happen. This game is fucking gruesome sometimes.
Yeah.
Here.
This
oh,
is
he
like
swallowed the key.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Dude,
getting misty?
Not really.
You're only dying.
Before 0 hour, my grandfather raised horses. Beautiful rare breeds.
I love them dearly.
One day his most beloved horse fell off the slope and broke his leg. I thought Grandpa would help him, but he just pulled out.
Oh my god, he does have a really attractive voice.
And put it in my hand. He told me, "You're doing it for him."
Oh no, he's hot!
Then he pressed my finger on the trigger.
What?
I screamed.
You're talking about Waltz, dude.
I wanted my grandfather to die.
I like his
voice. Oh, he is gonna stab him.
I realized.
He's gonna stab him.
No!
What must be done?
What must be done?
Must be done.
He sees me.
You
totally
leave me no
me.
Choice, my friend.
He does not see me, dude. There we go. Guys, just get some soaps in chat for him to die.
Someone's here.
Oh, he does see me. Oh, the running, racing scene.
These kind of scenes stress me the hell out.
Oh, no, it's not actually. Oh, it is.
Like, remember when I was playing, Outlast 2, right? And there was that...
Oh, shit.
That chasing scene. There was a lot of them. I remember how I kept messing up and I kept like screaming about it. It freaked me out. I hated it. Cause there was this part where you had to like go under like a barn. And you had to like crawl away from the guys. And they kept like chasing after you and they like stabbed through the floor and it freaked me out.
Well, I didn't know what it was doing. There's gonna be a co-op game about that coming.
Oh, that's gonna be awesome. We can play it together. Yeah, we play the new games that come out.
Only because of you guys donating so much.
Yeah.
Damn.
No more Fortnite, guys. We're just gonna keep playing Dying Light until another game comes out, and then once that game comes out, we play that until another new game. No more Fortnite.
They become like critical, dude.
Yeah. Oh, first time chat. Hi! Guys, introduce yourselves.
We don't go by user fucking name, dude.
Oh, whatever.
Okay,
hi,
so
I'm Jaden.
That's Jaden. I'm Jaden. And then the one who isn't talking right now is Jesse.
Jesse, say something if you're here. He's not here.
Hello, what's your name? Break?
break you. Europa. Oh, there you are.
Hello?
Hello.
Whole time, I don't know, I was muted.
Okay, that's Jesse.
Oh. Yeah, that's Jesse. Introduce yourself, Jesse. We have a first timer in chat.
Hi.
So that's Jesse. I'm Jaden. And that's Kate. It's
introduced because I just got a trophy.
Hmm.
And you know, most of the time a trophy signifies you're done with like. Oh shit. Thank you, Garfield, for a gifted sub.
Yeah! Let's go! It's nice to meet you too.
You four.
Europa? How do you pronounce your name? I'm just gonna call you Break.
By the way,
thank you, Break.
Garfield is my sugar daddy.
Who the fuck is this?
I guess it's Sugar Mom.
He doesn't have a biomarker. Sugar Mom. Dude, you can't be saying that. You can't be saying that. Channing! Yes!
They're trying to kill me right now, Jaden.
Jaden!
They're literally trying to kill you right now. They're about to hang me.
Oh my god!
Dude, wow! That's so quick, dude! What? Wouldn't it be faster to bash
him through on the show? Uh-oh.
Dude, that's so quick.
Dude, that
quick.
Is gruesome.
That was so gruesome. Quick, though. Leave him the fuck alone. Oh, shit, who's that guy?
Oh. Who's that?
Well, you'll see in a second.
Here come. He's about to tear it.
Europa. Oh, okay, that's how you pronounce it. Europa. You got that.
Didn't I tell you not to go anywhere without me?
Break Europa. I fucking tell you. I'm gonna call you Europa, cause that's funny. Europa. Bring him here.
Dude, he was just about to get ready to beat a woman, dude.
Oh wait, something funny I learned. Well, not really funny, but it was just like really surprising. So my school is like very Christian, right? Very strict. So I found out when my sister and older brother were going to that school.
Pack on.
There was a principal,
kill
right?
Him, pack on.
So
kill
my sister and brother's dad is a piece of shit. Breathe. And he was going to like anger management therapy or whatever, and he was going there, and little did they know that the principal of our Christian school was at this anger management thing for being a wife beater. He was a principal at a Christian school, and he went to anger management. And then he got fired for impregnating a woman before marriage.
Oh, shit.
It's terrible.
Wow.
Seems he hasn't turned.
Oh, I haven't turned. You're right.
Seems? Pack on, I don't want that here.
You've come back to us.
Oh, look at this guy. He's so understand. Handsome. Look at his mustache. Look at his beard.
You were on the verge of turning, but UV light and inhibitors pulled you back. The bat helped too, of course.
UV light.
Yeah, the bat helped a lot.
You're alive.
You're alive.
Let's keep it that way.
Guy almost killed us all when you're chatting him up.
That's really what held my hands together?
Good. Relax. Zip
ties are pretty strong.
You almost destroyed our workshop.
It's not that hard to break a zip tie.
We need to move out.
Are you for real?
Can you walk?
Especially
I've never...
Dude, listen.
I understand.
This guy has inhuman strength.
Where are we going?
He's able to jump his height.
I gotta get to the fisheye.
Oh, yeah, you're right. I myself have never been able to break a zip tie ever.
What the hell is that? Biomarker. Monitors the disease progression in the dark. That's
you don't tie myself in zip ties.
Without it,
I don't either.
Stepping out of the light is sort of a lottery. You don't know
where
to turn. You need a biomarker.
Dude, that's so
hated. Where to find one.
But you're right.
It's not me.
It's not! Not me.
I wasn't saying I had.
I wasn't saying that I tied
everything's myself into control. I'm saying that I've broken a zip tie before, not on myself.
Take a minute.
I've broken a zip tie off.
Seriously, what next? Mm-hmm. Maybe we should draw him a bath.
You are
sounds
one to talk
cozy to me, ladies.
Don't,
maybe next time.
Don't.
Get me.
Shit, that was me.
Do not. Do not even.
No, put your mouth in that conversation, bro.
Why are you helping me? Let's get to know each other and find out.
Because you have a fat ass.
You go first. Where'd you get
all those? What do you mean all those? Oh,
none of your business.
Oh, shit.
Oh, okay. Whoa.
Thank you,
Raccoon,
for the five
subs.
Gifted
you,
subs.
Or'd you steal that badge?
Also, Jade, you gotta say,
I was a pilgrim.
I said thank you, Raccoon.
I didn't hear Raccoon. I just heard thank you.
You were talking over me.
Here,
you were talking over me.
The weapon,
you're
really slow. Not even a pilgrim.
You're too slow.
You're too slow. Thank you,
Raccoon
Bait, for 5 gift subs. Thank you.
Thank you. We've been streaming for an hour. 12 minutes.
Yeah. Is your game done downloading, Jaden?
Let me check. Let's check.
Also, it might just be the,
not bad.
Are you for real?
Where's the fish eye?
There's an actual install that was ready.
The canteen is there.
Really small.
The center.
The,
past the chemical dumps.
Between the ready to play and install.
Oh, it's completely downloaded.
Okay. Yeah, it doesn't do that. It doesn't
only
do
way
that.
To go is
it didn't do that
tunnel.
For me.
Oh, for me.
The razor.
It's going to take like a portal to the fucking Valhalla. You're impossible to get through.
Okay, well, it's done downloading.
Are you going to, like, speed run through the intro now?
Yeah.
Help me get there.
Well, can you help
You've
me?
Been doing the intro
you
for an hour. I don't think
city.
I.
I've lived in this city since before.
That's
because
you've been stalling. I did
just like speed through it. I think
you need a biomarker. You won't get far without it.
You just gotta run.
I'm not very good at games.
Pretty far, I guess.
But I'll definitely try.
Kilometers. It's not that hard.
Oh, shit. How the heck did you not get infected?
That's easy. Didn't let him bite me.
Here it's different.
Where's my
here
remote?
We're all infected.
They're all infected.
Heard of Haran. They isolated Villador too.
Dude.
They built walls. They locked us
what
in.
The butterfly wings.
Turned out to be the thing that saved us.
And how do you get a biomarker?
You can't get them.
Without me?
Unless you know the right people. And yeah. I do. Let's go. By the way, I'm Hakon.
Without me.
Thank you, Hakon. It's always
amazing.
Nice to
I
meet you, Aiden.
Name already via the subtitles.
Welcome.
Quick pause.
Paradise.
Oh yeah, we gotta pause for the piss break, dude. Come on.
Piss break?
We gotta wait for Raccoon.
Oh. Hurry up! Hurry up!
I'm going to sit here and wait for you. You better.
Thanks for giving me time to catch up.
I'll continue.
I'm just being a butthole.
Being a butthole, he's the one being a dick. Why are you being an asshole, you fucker?
He's the one being a dick. Can I invite people now?
Hold on, I gotta plug my phone in, it's about to die.
Congrats,
shut your fucking mouth!
18, 18, 13, 19. Ooh, wait, let me select this one. Yes, yeah. Oh, I can switch between them, okay.
Over here!
Carmen, dude, Jesus. He's a parkour man!
Oh, you do
what?
Know the moves.
No, you do know
I was in the military.
Oh, he is unstable as fuck.
Special unit?
For 7 years. I even liked it.
You got that walking
when
speed
I didn't. For insubordination, got blacklisted and they zeroed
my bank.
He
looks like he's
account.
Jogging. How is he moving so
ended
fast?
Driving a cab.
Ouch. Now the mighty
what?
Have fallen.
Dude, it looks like he's like, oh my
fast.
God, dude.
You.
He's a
at
fucking...
least I got to know my way around the city.
Maniac. Oh,
come on.
He's maneuvering like a
legends.
Oh, my stamina got depleted, dude. What?
You're too weak.
Guys,
without
should we
an inhibitor,
play
you won't last.
At some point.
Didn't I smash everything in sight last time you gave
yeah,
it to me?
Sure.
That was just
right.
The time.
How the fuck
but
am I
gonna get better?
Folks.
If you survive, of course.
Bro, this fucking stamina
catch.
Bar. Oh, okay.
You're telling me I could have died? If I hadn't given it to you,
bro,
you would have died
fuck?
Anyway.
This stupid fucking stamina bar. It ruins everything. God.
So,
Why are you helping me?
I bet you're probably gonna get like a shit
ton. I know people are generally scared of you guys. But one pilgrim saved my life.
I'm gonna put it on easy just so I can get through it faster.
I was a pilgrim. Now I'm infected. It'll be much harder to travel.
No,
Jaden, Jaden,
put it on easy. Beginning, my friend.
It's not gonna change it.
Check out this place. They're like treasure chests.
Whatever.
Usually got good stuff in.
Literally save you like 3 minutes.
Check it out. I'll wait.
Hard angry emojis. No. Listen, I may love playing video games, but I have
a little
wuss. I'm really bad at them.
In case someone can't make
really bad at them.
That's why you're bad at them. You don't you like refuse to play them on at least normal.
I don't know. Yeah.
A crystal?
What's that?
Crystals.
Expiration 2036.
They formed after the chemicals were dumped on us.
Fall.
Some believe they delay infection. Folk superstition.
So you don't collect them?
Sure I do. Superstitious people pay a fortune for them. And I'm always happy to take someone's cash. There's one specific chest I'm after. Come on, let me show you.
Ew. Who burped?
Who's Caden? Because I could totally burp like that.
You have burped like that a couple times.
God damn it. Maybe I can do it right now. It'd be funny.
Well, could you like move a little bit faster? Why were you so fast before, but now you're so slow? Dude, that fucking run is stupid.
Come on,
as
come
hell.
On. Stop.
You're gonna save them. Oh, never mind. There's a ton of people.
So, you have an army here?
The peacekeepers. They treat people like that too.
Raccoon, you got Mickey D's and you didn't give me none? Bro.
Watch out,
band.
How do you jump?
The tunnel you want to go through.
It says R1. It tells you. Did you turn off hints?
I'll proceed with caution.
Good.
I don't know.
Though it might not help. The PKR pay.
Let's
riling
check.
Up the bazaar, folks. The bazaar is a box of dynamite, one spark away from blowing up.
Wait, you got a Big Mac? Give me your Big Mac. Give me, like, your entire meal, please.
Hey, are we going? You, wanted to show me something?
Sure. Follow me.
Here we go. Damn. He's tumbling down that shit. You probably should. Oh.
I'm so bad at this game.
I barely made it through this shitty ass stamina bar. There's no way that a person runs out of stamina that quickly. That's crazy.
Well, didn't you say he was like a superhuman or whatever?
Apparently not, though.
Yeah.
He runs out of stamina
what?
In 5 seconds.
There. I hope there are no surprises.
He's not actually
they are about to wake up. Quickly, open the chest.
Open the chest. Why don't you open it?
In return, we'll get your biomarker. Fuck.
This man is running
thieves.
Really slow.
Oh, there's
wait.
Nothing there, you dumbass.
No, leave it. Mess up that lock and everything's fucked anyway.
Enough for a biomarker?
Where'd you get that? I've been all over the city more than most. But even I haven't seen working GRE equipment for years.
Bruh. From Jerry's, better for you to not know. Ooh. See, I think the ones in yellow are like decision makers. You don't know, I trust him.
I can't say much, but a former GRE scientist, Dylan, gave it to me. A guy named Waltz killed him. And before he died, Dylan gave me the key to keep it from Waltz. Contains important information, apparently. I hope to find out more at the Fisheye.
We'll have to see, won't we?
Oh, wait, is there gonna be the lockpicking in this game, too?
Has to be.
Fuck me. We took too long. Plan B. Run like hell. Find the UV lamp. The bazaar. We can make it. Follow me, quick.
Oh, we all. Bro. Oh, I get the UV light now? Yeah, it's only certain protection from infected, so watch out for it when you're being chased. Oh, it's the only certain. Hold R3 to use your survivor sense and mark the nearest source of UV light. Ah, wait, so we don't actually get a UV light. We just have to run towards the UV light. I got it.
They're close. Go on.
What the fuck was that? Leave, dude. What?
Over there. Toward the light.
I heard it. Yeah.
Open up! Hello! Stand in the light!
I am standing in the light.
Hakon,
come on! Open up now!
Hakon, the howler's coming.
If I do the opposite of the no time, we put the howler on our asses. The button on the left.
Did you hear behind us?
I said biomarkers.
Yeah.
Yeah.
He's with me.
I have to see
his biomarker.
Let us just inside the door at least.
I need to see his biomarker.
Dickhead.
How about the medic drawings, huh?
Fucking dick, dude. I got a Ryzen 9000 in there, dude. Fucking kill me.
Open up!
I got a Ryzen 9300 in there, bro. Is that what I'm
getting? You piece of...
Okay,
bye, Brain. It's calling its face. We need to get to Killian. There's no time! Run, Aiden!
Oh, shit. Oh, my God, it's Chase.
They almost got us! Don't look back! Run! Faster! There's more and more of them, Aiden!
You're in my way, bro. Literally. You are a fucking loser, dude.
Not far now! We'll be safe there!
You're charting this dog.
Can I open this door? The beginning of the game, it's like you need to open the store. I don't know
Killian,
how.
It's me. Open up.
Your friends here, huh?
Killian, keep them busy.
I was clicking X Killian. And it's not
Fuck.
Doing nothing.
Where?
Or I mean
Killian.
Square. Do I have to walk?
Oh, my body this morning and get killed.
I know. I'm using my sense. I'm looking around. I think I might just be stupid.
You pay for this one day!
Oh, okay. I'm just.
Oh shit, there's a lot of them.
I wasn't supposed to open that door. Yeah. What did you say to do with the piano? Take it? Watch it.
Oh, he did it.
I doubt we're done. Trouble loves company.
Hey, how do I punch?
I'm trying! Killian! I know you're
I'm punching the piano.
Is that all of them?
Okay, I'm getting distracted. I can't get this.
Help me!
What can we do?
Pilgrim!
What?
Lightsaber.
Almost did. Didn't want to clean your guts off my doorstep in the morning. They've left sulking you.
Oh, come on. Stop being such a bastard already. Look at this.
He opens the door. Please tell me if he just opens the door. I don't want to get this done with.
Where did you... That's rare.
Okay. You look cool,
huh? Or it'll get even more rare.
Fine, you've convinced me.
And who is this?
Oh.
I'm a pilgrim.
Haven't been here long, have you? How did you get into town?
I'll tell you everything, just let us in.
I waited for a pilgrim once. He was supposed to... Oh, forget it, doesn't matter anymore.
Dead now, dumbass.
What are you up to, Hackham, sir?
I gave him an inhibitor. He survived.
Are you mad?
He needs a biomarker.
Oh, yeah.
Don't have one. Bullshit.
This sucks.
Seriously. Motherfucker.
Don't got no biomarker.
Can't say
what? Can't say what?
Sorry.
The hospital, then.
What did Jesse say?
You bad.
I was hoping to avoid it.
Always looking for an easy way, huh, Hakon?
I just need a UV lamp.
I'll come back for you. Hold tight.
Hakon, why are you helping him, huh?
Remember when we used to help people?
I got good grass.
Me? Sure. But I doubt you do.
Stay here and rest by the lamp. Don't listen to that dumbass.
Thomas.
Idiot. We used to help people, remember? Sure.
Player stash? Got any extra outfits yet? No.
Oh wait, there's another objective.
Huh?
I'm a fucking idiot. Over here.
Hey, what is this? Proof of victory over a rare infected. Wow.
But you can cook. Everyone around you said that's what you should do, cook. Life would have been easier. No brain burners, no
hand on. Oh, do it. Oh, what the fuck is this?
Aiden, the Baden, Stupido, Babido.
Don't say that!
Find me.
Say what?
Tomar. Tomar.
Come on.
Hunt,
it's you here. Hospital, I need it. Copy.
Come on.
Yeah, very funny. Did you make it?
Almost. Biomarkers are at the GRE hospital. I'll be there shortly, but to get the job done, I need you to join me.
Where should I go?
With Killian's door to your back, you'll be pointing right at it. Hold the line.
Okay, so we just go straight from the door, okay. Why would they tell me that? I really thought that was Jaden laughing for a second.
Huh?
They thought that the fucking like little child that's supposed to be like your sister or some shit was you.
Keep to the roof, because if the howlers spot you.
Yeah, I know. Don't want to go up against any of those anytime soon.
It ain't me. I don't laugh like that.
Once I was taking my second wife to the hospital. Never drove that fast in my life. Her waters broke 3 months early.
You have kids.
There was no saving that one. And other than that, none that I know of.
Sorry.
It's fine. What normal person would
want
to
see a world like this?
The lock is broken.
Don't worry.
Find a bus. A bus?
At 0 hour, a bus crashed into the hospital. Broke through the wall. You can use the gate inside.
since no one could get in, there's a good chance there'll be some markers left.
Well, how do you run in the game?
Yeah, you don't.
It's just automatic.
Oh. Okay.
I'm meant to get it all done through here. Got some leather, baby.
Nice, we might not be able to, like, play the whole thing together. We might not be able to, like, on stream, we might not be able to play, like, the multiplayer thing together, because, like, the thing is taking so long.
Big building, huh?
We might not be able to play on stream today. Oh, I mean, you and Jesse might be able to play.
Oh, what's Garfield?
When you don't get fucked, they grab
what?
Garfield just gives him 25 subs.
They pay them lots of money.
The
Garfield!
Fuck? A lot of shit.
I love you, Garfield!
Good night, Garfield.
I feel you too much.
It's time to come out to your parents a second time. Joel.
Just a little more.
Yeah, that's all.
We don't have much time. Stay close to me.
Oh, yeah, 50 to tell them that.
Yeah.
Garfield, you've gifted 82 subs this week.
Jesus Christ, dude. Oh, there's a zombie! There's a zombie! There's a zombie! What do I do? What do I do?
R2.
Wait. Door's locked.
Idiot.
Door's locked. You know how to open locks?
Oh, wait, it's not dead!
Ooh, sure, God. Turn the key.
Dude,
what if you don't have a key?
It's not easy, James.
Oh,
wait,
I think this is the lock.
I've traveled thousands of kilometers. You think doors are a problem for me?
Okay, just checking. I think this room should have all the instruments you need, Maestro.
I found some scrap.
You can make lockpicks out of that.
Ooh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
How do I jump?
Good work.
I have a boner for lockpicking.
Position, move the lower pick with R. The further you are from the first spot,
picking was a person, dude. Oh,
I
no
would tear that shit.
Oh, I think I'm gonna actually be able to feel it, though.
Yeah.
I want to get up there.
I'm getting up there.
Thank you, Jesse.
I'm sorry.
I was joking.
You didn't lie. You know your stuff.
I had no other choice. Was forced to know my stuff.
Garf is too cool.
Where do I go?
Oh, fuck, I gotta go. You got a 4.
What the hell?
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm assuming I go in here. Oh, there's so many zombies!
Yeah, you just gotta run. Just run. Don't even, like...
You're not meant to attack with them. Did I hit myself on barbed wire or something? What was that? Hakan, what are you doing?
Call some help.
There you go.
That won't work.
Taste my iron fist.
Let's go. This way. Dark zone in front of us. Keep quiet.
Four. I'm sorry, what'd you just call me?
Call you anything.
I don't know if your mic cut out. Like, all I heard was whore, and I was like, oh.
I repeated what you said.
I said, why is there parkour?
You cut out then, because I heard that.
I was like,
parkour.
I was like,
that's a bad idea.
I was like,
why was I bald?
You were just like, four. And I was like,
dude, what'd you call me?
It's me as a kid. It's me as a kid. I'm bald.
What are you doing?
I'm bald as a kid, dude. What?
Mia, not on the wall.
On the wall, Mia.
Stop Mia, get on the fucking wall.
I'm not gonna give you shit. Oh, well, okay, I guess. Jesus. It's not there anymore.
Aiden. Everything okay?
Yeah, dude, me and you shut her mouth.
Are you sure? Talk to me.
This hospital. I've been in one like this before.
A GRE facility. Well, there are a few of them around the city.
I'm having these.
I'm on the zipline part.
The person I'm looking for is Mia. She's my sister.
Just jump in.
I told you about walls before.
Mentioned something.
That's what I did.
Okay. I don't know. It's all mixed up in my head.
You suppressed the memory. Like I did of my third wife. Look, I'm sure the infection ain't helping. Chino.
Stupid job.
We'll find the marker and clear out.
Mia, let's go. Like pee. That's what I'm talking about, dude. Let's fucking
go. Let's run from the
go deeper into the hospital. What? Dude, he's like teleported away, dude. What? Man, come on. You're moving too quickly.
Yeah, he does.
The funniest thing about fairy odd parents is that the male fairies are pregnant.
Yeah, we have to walk past them.
Oh, here, wait.
If you crouch, Lisa, move slowly. They shouldn't notice you. Lisa, get too close, and you're done for.
New parkour skill.
You probably know that already.
I do.
Yeah, I gotta be really quiet on this part. Really. It's like your microphone affects him.
That'd actually be kinda cool.
Well, not for me, because I'm using like, the shittiest microphone known to man for this.
Where am I supposed to go?
Oh, shit.
To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Think about what you've done.
Utterly lost, dude. I don't know where to go. It's just telling me to go that way. Where's that way?
How do I get to this house? Oh my fucking god.
Oh, there is a way. There we go. I'm just being an idiot.
Yep.
It is really fucking dark, dude.
Dark.
Dark, dude.
Dark. God, my stamina is just...
Yeah, dude, that's what I'm talking about, like, really shitty stamina, man.
Oof.
I fucking hate this dude.
Why? It's fun.
No, this is scary.
You're supposed to have fun.
We're supposed to be having fun. This is fun. Walking through a field of sleeping zombies.
Because it's fucking funny, Kyle. I laughed about it. Maybe you should fucking try it. That one scene in South Park where Kyle's dad gets really mad at him.
Okay. I made it.
What was that?
Chemicals. When they lost control of the virus, the GRE started spraying the whole city with that filth.
Don't worry, guys, you won't
worked out great for him.
Oh, cool, we caught him.
Don't worry, guys. I'm good at video games.
Oh, it's not, guys. No, it's still.
I want to see how often I'm going to get caught compared to when I'm playing with Jaden.
Probably a lot.
Jaden's going to try to do parkour and they're just going to like fall every time.
You're just like,
oh shit, they're awake.
So, this is
got that survivor sense? Do you not see him standing up and waltzing?
Click,
whoa!
Click, oh, click that button!
Because I remember he was doing some kind of experiment.
The zombies are awake right over there.
He wasn't the only one doing that.
The broadcast.
There were more cities like Villador. With walls cut
off
from the rest of the world.
Thanks for saying bless you, Raccoon.
I
did not hear you.
Hey. My mic must have cut out because I went bless you, like really funny.
Okay, and didn't say bless
you. Sorry, I was kind of focused on not dying.
Well, I was focused on not dying too, but I still said
bless you. A much easier part, dude.
Maybe.
Mm-hmm. You're also playing on easy, aren't you?
Oh, I'm on ground zero.
Ground zero.
Ground zero.
Jordan, right. You have the game, right? I asked you before, when did we get to play the game?
Excuse me!
Be careful. It's not stable.
Queen Albatata.
Come on.
You don't know? Oh, that's right. That's right, you don't have friends. I'm sorry, I just keep forgetting.
It's our problem,
please. Just move.
Marker. Okay. Okay, Caden. After this mission, marker the plague. We can play. Oh, wait, let me see. Can you, like... Oh, yeah, look at this.
Okay. Nice, almost multiplayer.
Come on.
The one part with the really scary zombie.
What, the volatile?
I guess so.
Okay. The weird yellow looking thing.
That one's very easy to kill.
Very easy.
Can you his power attacks to you, max sure, damage, and knock down.
I could definitely climb up that.
Power attack is up hard.
I'm talking about
red.
Me personally, by the way. Not this guy. This guy sucks at parkour. How do I get up? Oh, wait. Nope, not that way. Can I use my brain for once? Okay, yeah. Oh!
I can't make it.
Wait. I've got an idea.
Oh, you got an idea now?
Remember the cocktail I served you earlier at the girls' workshop?
Oh.
Neighbors.
Oh, my God.
Exactly. You fell to the first floor. There's some GRE storage down there. Look for white green crates.
Oh,
inhibitors should be inside. If you take another dose, you should get your strength back.
Now, GRE access key. Your GRE access key is a high specific. You can unlock special doors and chests marked with the GRE logo. Additionally, you can be used to discover hidden inhibitors. The GRE key activates automatically when you close it.
Oh, I killed it.
You're close to an inhibitor container, revealing its distance to its location. When close to a hidden inhibitor, hold R3 to use your survival sense. Okay. Oh yeah, look, it says it's 8 meters
away. I'm so good at this
away.
Game.
Oh, that's where it is. I think I was probably meant to have my flashlight on that entire time, honestly. Unless the flashlight triggers the
problem. Yeah, that's
the
best chance.
Yeah, don't
move. You can't handle that.
Yeah, I can't, bitch.
You think this fucker.
I'm gonna have to run away from it. That's scary. Okay, that's really cool though. Oh, there we go. Huh. assuming it's in here. Yeah, so it's right there. Okay, how do I get to it? I have to go around, dude.
Skip all the cutscenes. Skip all the cutscenes. Oh wait, which one was it? Which one was it?
It doesn't matter which one.
It doesn't matter?
No.
It doesn't matter which station?
Oh, which station? Oh, 140, 200.
Thank you.
Dude, step back. You cannot see me, bitch. You do not see me, motherfucker. Back up. I know for a fact there's the eye there with the cross through it. You cannot see me.
What time is it?
It's almost 12.
Oh, goodness. Now I'm on the really big zipline part.
That would probably alert them, though. I don't know. But I'll move when he goes forward. Let's see if he sits behind a wall right there.
This is really intense music, though.
Okay, I think I meant to go over here. Yeah, I meant to go over here.
Aiden, hurry. If that infected finds you, you're dead.
Oh my god, there's so many zombies.
Please do not tell me that there's like a shit ton of zombies in here.
I'm scared, Mia.
They hid the ice cream from us?
And I'm younger.
No.
Don't be a chicken, Edie.
What if the doctor sees us?
Ice cream?
Besides, you have to catch us, too. Come on. Don't back out now.
Foam shoes. I mean, firm shoes.
Tell me I gotta do a lockpick session.
Scream.
Scream, too.
Dude just suddenly, like, built up courage and kicked down the door. He's like, oh, my, my long-lost sister. Oh,
you can upgrade your stamina now.
Dude, no way. My friend Violet Evergarden's online. I don't know who they are.
I also got a message from someone saying, hey, your PlayStation users. Join this Discord.
Join this Discord.
Cool
Discord. Oh, shit. Oh, dude, I can upgrade my stamina. My immunity goes up? What? Oh, wait, immunity allows you to remain in darkness for longer periods of time? Cool. Okay, that's...
What's up?
I took the
don't tell me you're sick of this fucker.
It's a problem.
Oh, okay, ugly. Okay, I got it. Yeah, T does look.
Come on.
Now I gotta, just gotta return to the elevator shaft. That's easy. Let me take that. Crouch down.
like, open up the door.
Man, I'm totally not gonna get jump scared or anything.
Making that grunting noise, like, made me lightheaded. No, I'm at that part where it's, like, really dark and you see one of the fall of the Volvos.
They won't attack you, it's like a cutscene.
Oh, okay. Will you attack me later?
Like, really later. And it's also a cutscene.
I'm so scared.
What happens? It's a cutscene. You just have to fight people, like, actually.
I know, I just don't like it.
How am I meant to? Oh, I'm supposed to just climb up here, aren't I? Nope. How the fuck did I get up? What? Dude. What is this bullshit? How do I get up, man?
By doing it, pussy.
Yeah, I did.
Oh, gosh. It looks really cool, though.
And I did it.
Oh my gosh, volatile. So cool.
Oh no, Jaden loves monsters.
Shut up! It's cool though. I like the way its mouth opens. It looks like. Does it do a cool thing where its like mouth opens like it's flat? Like, does it have flaps on its mouth?
I'm infected. It's pretty cool. Good to go.
It's like the Demogorgon.
Yeah. That's great.
It's more like spider shit.
Sorry about this.
Yeah.
Sorry about that.
About that. On behalf of all its whores, bandits, and idiots, I christen you a citizen of Villador.
Whoa. Okay.
You're about to turn. Get into the light fast. Run.
Scared of all
the time. I'm gonna have to run from one in a second, dude.
Me?
Yes.
Some barrier later.
Now, like, it's like a second.
You scared me.
It was speeding, motherfuckers.
I know when I'm scared.
There's like different factions you can go to, so I don't know.
Yeah,
I'll say
depending on the faction you choose, it actually changes the entire world.
That was close.
Do you want to stay on this guy's side?
Yeah, I want to stay on that guy's
side. What would you do without me, pilgrim?
Okay, fine, I'll see.
I never wanted to become a pilgrim. I just sort of fell
into it. I will also stay on
roam the country for another
side.
Reason entirely.
Really matters what you choose.
I'm looking for my sister.
You're right, we're
what?
Going on yours.
Then.
And
a top bun, and a hanging steak.
And
an Angus.
I'll find some place for
an Angus steak.
Some place quiet.
I kept quoting that today.
Gotta settle down somewhere now that I'm infected.
My friend started talking about FNAF security breach.
Any
so I was
place
like,
is better than
this.
Well,
I'll find a place where people aren't afraid of pilgrims.
Really
afraid
like,
of me.
About?
It'd be nice not to have to run and hide for a
like,
while.
I think it's an RV thing.
I always wanted to catch
fish.
Fish are good.
Oh, my boyfriend
well,
is searching. Like, yeah, that's literally what I was like. I
you
was
look
like
someone with a specific plan.
What
is it?
To live by the ocean.
It's an RV.
You know, it's supposed to be easier.
I'm so smart.
I always wanted to learn how to surf.
What, you find a bunch of old postcards or something?
Have meats.
Don't laugh at my dreams, man.
Also, I was...
I know one thing.
I don't remember
I
what on-place quote I said, but I was, like, talking with someone. And I made, like, a slight
right
reference to it. And one of the people I was talking with, like,
will
in that group,
me?
Like, stared at me dead-eyed.
The
and
ocean's
was, like,
a long way from here.
On-place reference.
Yeah, we're both infected.
I was like,
people don't want pilgrims for their neighbors.
Fuck people. I will help you with them.
Like, I go to a Christian school, I don't think anyone there, because
the
a lot of people there
you know the
are like, really
you know how to survive out of
bland
kind of
people.
We cover each other's
they don't
asses.
Play video well, games, they don't want you to. It's weird, because most of them are like, I wasn't allowed to watch SpongeBob. They're like those kind of people.
Deal.
Okay.
Shake my hand.
And
so
I didn't
on.
Think anyone
shake
there would be
on.
Like...
Deal.
Yeah!
You won't regret
and
this.
And
when
he plays
I promise.
Mm-hmm.
As for your goal, here's the situation around here.
After the PK commander was murdered, they blocked the route to the center.
Oh, wait, that's how.
They're trying to keep the killer from escaping.
How do I block? Oh, it's right there.
To get to Fisheye, you have to outsmart
them. Hit me, idiot!
But I know when they change the night guard. That will be our chance.
Dude, this is the first time I'm shipping characters.
I'm gonna get the stuff we need for the passage. With Aiden, yeah. I have to suss out our odds. Meantime, take a look around. Leave
yep,
a little.
They're fucking.
Come on.
Canonically.
Let me show you something.
Watch this.
Wanna know why? Because I said so.
You wanna know why? Because I said so, and I'm the commander of the game.
I made the game.
UV shrooms? Oh, wait, hold on. Am I able to invite you now?
Yep.
Press L1 at the very last moment.
Oh, wait, here. I gotta keep the actual thing, don't I?
Yep, I can.
I gotta talk to Hecker. Well, I just fucking zoomed by him. Uh-oh. Oopsie. Sorry, Hakon. Can you come over here? I do not know how to get over there. Shit. Oh, hold on. No. Jesse. See, I invite you. Actually, wait. Jaden might not even need to be finished with the intro.
Yes, that's why I invited them too.
Oh, come on, we're not going on yours, dude.
Kind
of. Because here, let's have my shit be the save for the stream so then you guys can also just play it off the stream.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, dude. Can I just, like,
reset? Oh my god, I just can't leave that guy's skull.
Yeah.
How am I meant to get up there, man? I accidentally jumped, well, not accidentally.
Just like save and quit the game. Or do I have to keep doing this?
I don't know, because we'll like send you an invite and we'll see if you get it.
I don't think I got it. Yeah,
am I able to like walk on this? No, I can't. Bro! Bro! How am I supposed to fucking get up there?
Are you okay, sir?
I swear to God, if I just like
stab. You're gonna get
myself.
Stabbed later.
Let me see. Let me see where you are.
Me?
Yeah, you can send an invite to me, dude. Send an invite to me.
I didn't talk to Hakon.
Did you fall down?
Yeah, I jumped down on accident.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I'm getting back up now. Wait, can I wall run here? Nope, I need to unlock the wall run. Oh, can I just walk through the same area again? Oh my god, don't fucking tell me I have to do all that shit again, man.
I'm gonna vault kick someone so hard it's gonna be hilarious.
I have a timer until I turn infected. That's weird.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh wait.
Do you think if I reset the game? It would bring me back up there. Okay, let me try to just like quit and then go back in. Jordan, it's the free roam. Man, I forgot to talk to the fucker to make it free roam. I'm a dumbass. And then if I click continue, does it bring me back up there? I swear to God, if it doesn't, I'm going to kill somebody.
Yeah, I'm
okay. Okay, it's loading. Let's see how long it takes to load. 10, 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70,
this is so cool.
80, 90. Dude, it took 90 seconds for that to load, dude. Oh my god. That took 90 seconds, dude. That's such a long time.
Fucking sue PlayStation.
Holy shit, thank God. Oh my God. Okay. I'm good. Okay, Hakon. Hi, Hakon.
Here. You'll need this. Take a look around the city. Old Villador. Yeah, plenty of interesting spots to check out.
That was such a useful thing.
Oh man.
Okay, am I
die dead? Already, die!
Use the binoculars to mark the window. Okay, how do I use the binoculars? Oh. I just pulled out a coin. Why do I have a coin? Oh, just threw the coin. Don't know what that does.
A distraction.
Hold. Oh, okay. Windmill?
You see the church? That's where the Howlers were after us. In the center of the district.
Marcus Wirth's church?
Get killed, idiot!
Well, there's... Aiden Exacon, hell yeah, dude.
I just kicked that guy's head off.
Or am I done with it, like, entirely?
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, free map. Here, can I zoom out? How do I zoom out?
Ooh,
I
can't zoom gator out. Gator golf.
Ooh, gator golf. Okay, we're gonna use my binoculars again. To mark the church. Oh, no, that's a windmill. I didn't actually find the church. Oh.
Bitch, don't ever hit me again. Oh. You can't hit a lady like that.
With missing people around the city. One of them
can't
is near
hit
the church.
Gender fluid person like that.
Maybe somehow you'll find something about your sister there. And if not, just have fun. The world's already ended, right? How could things get any worse?
Okay.
I'll be back in touch when I've got a handle on things.
Icon
work.
Go here. Ooh, wow, look at this. Holy shit, look at this. Okay,
come on, hit me again, I dare you.
Blah, 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 don't care. Let me... Welcome to blah, 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 don't care. Let me invite friends. Call for help?
Yes.
What did I just do? Oh, no, wait. I just accidentally invited, like, random people.
The what people?
I think I just, like, invited random people to join.
No, what have you done? Uh-oh. Oh wait, this is a chase scene. Oh, I'm an idiot. What do I do? I keep forgetting R1 is jumping.
Yeah, it's weird. You have to get used to it.
How do I invite you? Favorites. How do I invite
press
you?
Triangle. On my thing.
It's not showing anything yet. Online options? What? Oh, game mode. I gotta turn it to public. Or private. Okay.
Or friends.
Oh, is there one for friends? Oh yeah, there's one for friends. No, I'm gonna make it private, because I have a shit ton of friends. I think I have close to like 1,000 friends. Here, let me turn off voice chat. Okay, now can I go here and invite you? No?
I can invite you, so...
Bro, it's because I sent out the distress call. I just got a sub and didn't notice until now. Hello, it's Penelope. I think that's how you say your name. Garfield did that like right before they went to sleep.
Garfield, the what?
The sub.
Mm.
Online options. Call for help. Research. Don't know what. What? Friends only. Here, try and join me. Jesse.
Okay. Howdy. It's nice to see a new face.
Can't.
We might just have to figure it out, like, tomorrow, because it's getting kind of late.
No more for me!
Oh, shit! Yeah. I just started fighting a few of them. I feel bad. Whatever, man. Just killed that dude's homie, whatever. It's fine.
You can't send me an invite.
It's not letting me.
Mm-hmm.
Here, if I do this, is it just gonna let me join you?
Oh my goodness, it's 9 o'clock.
Here, did you go to the bazaar? Jesse? What?
No, I just stopped talking with the hack horde.
It's killing
Can't you add me? Wait, let me see your thing. Let's see what's going on.
Yeah, it just doesn't show this right thing here.
Oh, yeah, press, go to online menu.
Yeah, I know. Here I go here, right? It just says this shit.
Oh, wait. Let's change.
If I go here.
Okay.
But what,
you try to do it now.
Something on your end?
Yeah, try to do it. It's weird. Actually pretty cool, a pretty awesome game. Leave me alone!
Why can't I fucking... Oh.
Oh, I'm a gummy bear. You said I'm a gummy bear.
Recently played FNAF 4? Sorted by last played. FNAF 4? You have less than an hour played on it.
FNAF 4 real. Is FNAF real?
Maybe.
Guys.
Maybe. You think if I reload it, it might work?
Try it.
Let me try. First, I'll just close out, like, exit back to menu and go back. Then, I'll just straight up fucking close the game.
Oh my god, this game is awesome.
Back to menu. No epic. FNAF. Okay, now I gotta wait like an hour. God, it takes so long to load.
Gimme.
Five farts at Freddy's. This is where
I'm gonna be. Freddy's. Is that where you want to be?
Five nights at Freddy's. Why do you want to stay? Nope, doesn't let me invite. I have my... If I just make it public. Dude. Why doesn't it...
Oh, I'm a pussy. Fuck!
Shit is scary, man. Busted ass. Couldn't even be sure that the multiplayer worked, man. Dude, the multiplayer's at the best part. I just can't use it, man. Five nights at Freddy's. Is this where I'm about to go? Five nights at Freddy's. Oh, y'all praying for this guy?
Good Lord, take Erica.
Will you go public? You?
No, Erica. I don't think I will.
Well,
okay.
What did you say?
He was asking me to go public.
Well, I was talking to someone in game, man. Here, I'll go public. Just check one more time. Yeah, I'm still gonna invite you. Online options, public. There, I changed it to public.
Here, see if we can.
Get up this car. There's a ladder there the whole time. Okay.
Can't see you. Maybe it is something on my end. I don't know.
Why is it?
I died for leaving the missionary along in the tribute. No!
Hey, wait, Jaden, what's your username on PlayStation? Isn't it just...
It's just me XDeedle, I think.
Are you appearing offline?
I don't think so.
I don't see your username.
Well, it's maybe because I haven't finished the funny thing.
No, I saw Jesse's before he finished it. And also, it just shows online friends, not people who have the game.
Oh. Here, how do I save and quit and, like, go to the main menu? Oh, wait, I found it. Quit. Yes. Let me make sure I'm not appearing offline.
You don't even need to quit to go back to the menu. What?
Whatever. I did anyways.
You just... Okay. I don't know what's up with this.
Okay, I think I was
asleep. I heard Carl talking about water restrictions last night. Know anything about it, Aiden?
I'm assuming I'd saved, considering... I'm at the
yeah, it's saved.
It says I'm appearing online.
Okay.
Close game. Then we reopen it.
Just tell me if you see,
civilization.
You want code? Options. Okay. Credits. Okay.
Oh,
God. Thank you.
Hey, God.
Hey, bro, can you hear me? Or can you not see my face? Holy shit, I'm tired.
Now I go here. Loads the thing, right?
Oh.
God, I just want to play multiplayer, man. Come on, man. An enemy's power. What? Any parkour action you perform, climb, jump, etc. increases your parkour proficiency. Oh. Does it now? Okay, now that I've completely reloaded the game. I gotta hold the checkpoint. Why can't I fucking invite people, dude? What the? Dude. Literally just doesn't let me invite people for no reason. This shit's stupid, man. You know what? I'm looking this up. Where's my phone at? Oh, there's my phone at. That's right. Dying Light 2.
Okay, try to invite me now.
Co-op. Not working. Alright. Go back here. Go up here. Go. Nope, doesn't show that you're online. Can't join player session. Make sure game is at a point when co-op can actually be joined, specifically after. The player needs binoculars. And then it says... What? Where is it? Okay, just after the player gets around. Reset the game. It should reset any connection errors. Check to see if there's any problems with the Dying Light 2 service. Perhaps the official Twitter feed or the servers are down. And it's just made blah, 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 blah. Let's see if the official Twitter feed says the servers are down.
Let's keep going.
Don't see anything.
Just try to join me, and then we'll just see.
It does not let me do anything of the sort. Yeah. Try and invite me again. Yeah. Quick play. It doesn't do shit. Why doesn't... Dude.
Oh, you're cheating. Try to join me.
Me?
Yeah.
If all these are trying players, okay. Still getting a... No, wait, hold on. It's a
Joining a meeting session before the prologue has been completed is unavailable. No!
You have to finish the prologue. That's
not able to join friends.
We might just have to wait till tomorrow.
Can't join Xbox.
Yeah.
Don't tell me it's because I'm on PS5 and you guys are on PS4.
Yeah, I'll be stupid. I don't know why.
Do I have to download the fucking PS4 version, dude? Hold on.
You're late.
Hold on.
If I sign into your account on my PS4, right?
What?
Will it have the game data? Like.
Yes, but you can only one person can be on my.
No, that's account. The PS4 version. I'm playing on the PS5 version, so it might not have the same save data.
That might be it then.
No, it says on the PS5 version that it's that you're joinable. Hold on, view activity details.
We can't currently play with those on PS5 either.
Is that really what it is?
I just searched it up.
You know, I might be able to download the PS4.
But that means, I guess, we're gonna have to call it a night and end the stream.
Pretty bum stream today.
Yeah.
It's okay.
We
got two subs.
It's pretty fun.
Pretty fun. I'm tired.
Alright. Go up here. But go to my actual fucking shit. Alright, so basically, I'm not able to play with them because I downloaded the PS5 version instead of the PS4 version. So we're ending the stream. And hopefully tomorrow we can play together.
Yeah.
Because I'm downloading the PS4 version instead. So that might work. Just maybe.
Just maybe.
But anyway, I hope you enjoyed the stream.
You enjoyed the stream.
Yeah!
And then tomorrow, we'll hopefully be able to play the game. I'm not exhausted. I'm tired of this game's bullshit. So,
good night, everyone.
If you enjoyed the stream, be sure to follow and hit the notification button so that you don't miss out when we stream again. We might stream tomorrow, maybe.
Yeah.
But, yeah. Yada 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 yeah.
Blah, 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 blah.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
Huh?